Oh shit, a random ass hole.
Looks to me like a medical bay.
This could come in handy.
If you want to stick 60-year-old explosive in your bag, be my guest.
Oh, he's actually sticking it in his bag. Well, Kolchak's gonna blow up.
Those chemical weapons are closed, right? Whatever's down there, those explorers got there first. Now hold up, will you?
What are you doing? You think they're still alive? That's awful.
Hope is all we got left.
It's funny how you can know someone for years and never really know them. I had no idea my captain was married.
That the asshole you were with earlier?
You didn't make it.
Works for me. One less bad guy to deal with.
A time will come when you'll deeply regret this manner.
I don't carry regrets. This place is a jack-in-the-box. What do you make of it?
It's like nothing I've ever seen.
That's that right there. That's where Saddam kept his weapons. That's all the nuclear shit.
You see that elevator cable? The explorers must have gone down.
I don't think they made it back up.
That winch still looks functional.
No.
No?
We are not going down there. The archaeologists didn't make it out. What does that tell you?
We're not archaeologists?
Our world is up there, not down below.
Well, there's an army of monsters between us and the world above. They're close. Fire it up.
You crazy? Those vampires come from anywhere down there. You really want to find them in their own home?
What I've been doing since I set foot in this country. Get that elevator working.
Maybe we can get him to go up. It's coming. And so are they.
Oh,
Boy, that is the definition of unstable.
An ancient horror.
Oh,
has awakened from its slumber and is hungry for blood. Shall we see how many have fallen into shadow?
Yeah, I think I've lost a few.
One returns to the light, while the other goes out forever.
We lost one.
Poor Eric.
Eric.
Bad luck. But then again, Eric cheated death once before, back on that highway. Perhaps death finally caught up. Let's hope nothing unfortunate has befallen Sergeant Kay. Those taken by the Abyss seldom live to tell the tale. As for Jason and Salim, sworn enemies who cannot seem to bury the hatchet, unless that hatchet is buried in a bag. I don't want to seem like an ungracious host, but time is against us. I'll be here to greet your charges as they cross the finishing line, or to bury what remains of them under it.
Wait, on the surface? 3 weeks previous.
Again?
What?
Jesus, Eric, how many times? This is me. This is my way of dealing with it, and I'm done trying to explain it to you. Yes! Yes, this is my life now, and I'll live it on my terms. Wait, what did you just say?
Bad time?
Yeah, it's a real fucking bad time.
I'm just dropping off the files you requested.
Not now. I said not now.
I didn't mean to upset you.
It's not you.
Seems like out here we're all running away from something. I know I am.
You were caught up in that mess at the checkpoint. You shot that woman. It's okay. You can talk to me.
It's just everyone seems to have an opinion on it. I'm dealing with it in my own way.
Are you?
You got your own problems. And whoever that was, that sounded like a gold medal asshole. Whatever it is, you'll deal with it. Say the word, and I'll handle it for you.
What the fuck is actually going on? Oh, he's alive. And she's alive.
What the fuck?
That makes four.
Nick, I thought I lost you.
I thought I'd lost you.
Oh shit.
Oh
it's this fucking guy. Bro, just fucking kick him back down that hole. Oh, he's running. Nah. Dude, he's full sprint. Shut it. Oh, we probably should have ran. Oh, God. Squirt, squirt, squirt!
It's coming through. Run! Go, go, go!
Shit. Please don't mess this up. X. 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 I got it. Not again. Boom. 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 Boom.
That was too close back there.
We're still breathing.
We've not all been so lucky.
All that matters is you're okay. Do we need to talk?
About what?
Dude, now is not the time.
I need to know what's happening with us. If I die tonight, I want to die knowing where I stand with you.
We have a future together. Eric was a good man. He's gone.
You're only saying that because he's dead.
Rachel.
Tender.
Mm-hmm. You love me.
My Marine has a heart. I like that.
Answer me.
I do. I do love you.
Can't lose you. Not now. Not ever. It's Jason. He's alive.
We should go.
Let's go find Jason.
Oh man, descended into the hellhole. Welcome to hell, bitches.
I've seen some fucked up shit in my life. Nothing comes close to this. They don't seem to be following.
Do you like to wait for them, or...?
Don't need to be a smart ass. Let's move.
Let's move, fucker. Alright, let's keep it moving. Through the green goulash. What have we got here? Little stumpy looking tree thing?
Cocoon? Looks like those things came from here.
Well, let's not stay here any longer.
Go scientist.
They don't teach you American science at school.
No, we don't get free healthcare either. What's this? A little pocket watch action? Cool.
Mary Hudson. She's gotta be his wife.
Their story didn't end so well. Jason?
What?
I can't end up like this.
Yeah, why don't we plan to? We're getting out of this fucking hellhole. More paper? Oh, it's another one of these. Flashback.
This was all Lady Bradshaw's doing. She knew all along what was down here. She led us to them. I found her below, hunched over the murdered corpse of Van Huyten. As she turned to face me, I saw that she had changed. My hand fell to the closest weapon I could find, an iron tent peg. I stabbed over the metal, impaling her in the heart. She died. Unholy screams echoed from deep below, as if answering the sudden release of blood.
Damn. Betrayal. Don't trust that bitch. Okay, let's climb up. Nice teamwork. I see we're building some trust here. Where the fuck are they gonna go now?
Wakanda.
Yeah, what you said. What the fuck is this place?
Oh, they can go like down there to the right. It looks like the final boss battle.
We are being judged. God is punishing us all for the mistakes we've ever made. Zane is all I have left in this world. After my wife left us, I gave him my all. I wanted him to have everything I didn't.
Single parent. It's a fucking gig.
It is. But my boy has made me very proud. He's going to London, to university. If only he would stop stealing. I miss him so much. Is your conscience clear, Jason?
Reluctant?
Green zone. Checkpoint.
What checkpoint?
Nick and I, we were caught in traffic. Checkpoint had been hit before by suicide bombers. There was a woman. She was carrying a bag. Fuck.
Tell me.
I ordered for her to stop. Loud and clear, but she didn't. She just kept on walking. I had to make a call. Nick, he shot her dead.
What was in the bag?
Please don't tell me that's Celine's wife.
Groceries.
I don't understand. Why didn't she stop?
She didn't hear me. She had fucking headphones on.
Oh.
This bullshit. I'm not here to honor the dead. Truth is, my life was going nowhere fast. I jumped at the chance to sign up.
We all have our reasons. They don't have to be profound.
Profound, huh? When those towers were hit, I was stoned out of my fucking skull. I didn't even hear about it till a week later. How's that for profound? I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing here.
You're serving your country.
That woman had a family. Friends. She had her whole life in front of her, and we snuffed it out with a single bullet. I mean, what the fuck? I can hear you thinking.
We're waiting for something to happen. Maybe we should take the initiative and make something happen.
Would you have mine?
We go inside there, and we find a way to hurt them.
Those fucking things tried to fuck with our heads. They tried to kill us. But you and I, we're both standing. Start believing, Salim. We're gonna get out of here and see the sun again.
Is that what you truly believe?
Oorah!
What on earth is that sound?
It's a marine thing.
Oh. So, does that make me a marine too?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, huh?
Okay.
Hey, whatever happens out there, I've got your back.
We'll stand together. It's the only way.
Dude, this fucking setting looks incredible, though. Damn. Like that detail. Oh, Jesus.
What is this?
Fireworks? Thank you. Explore the unknown, find a way to strike back, search the area. Cool, cool. They're taking a nap. Alright, what is this one over here?
Sleep over here. What do you make of it?
God didn't make these creatures.
No. Possible we've got this wrong way around.
What's that supposed to mean?
Maybe we're intruding on them. Stay close.
I ain't going nowhere.
Well, so where do we go now? Yeah, maybe we can slip down here.
Me or is it alive?
Why don't you touch it and find out? Oh, is that the big alien king? Shit.
Sleep. Check this out. It's one of those creatures, only older,
ancient.
You don't think it's alive, do you? Touch it.
Touch it.
Touch it.
Pussy.
Fucking pussy. Dude, I don't want to touch it. Fuck it. Oh, that got me going. Run. Dude, I swear if I would have lost contact in that.
That creature is fossilized. Must be millions of years old.
Can we just kill it already and get out of here? Okay, looks like we're going right. Another dead guy. Oh, that's the other guy from the beginning. He did not make it.
Holy shit.
Look at him.
Check out that armor. This guy's goddamn biblical.
Oh, no.
Did you see that? Everything's possible.
He's a damn skeleton. Look at him.
Fucker's been alive all this time. Just sitting here with half a head.
Fluid. It must have preserved his flesh. His brain. What should we do? We can't leave him like this.
Well, shit. He's had enough time to get used to it.
I'm serious. Attract the vampires. I'll do it.
Well, RIP that guy. All right, let's keep it going. Oh, Jesus. Look at that big boy. Oh. Stepped on the fireworks again. Looks like that might be the, main hub. Where do we go now? Why can't we just walk over there? Awesome. No, we can't go that way. Don't we gotta be getting close to something good? Oh, Jesus, what is this zoomed out view? That is like really far. Dude, why could you never run in this game? Like, there's no fast walk, sprint, anything. Oh, bro, that's a fucking xenomorph. I don't think they got vampire dentists. As though smashed from the inside out. What are you saying? Maybe the...
Sleep. What is it? I think we hit the mother load.
Ooh-wee. Oh. Jesus Christ. Dare to shoot it. Dude, I swear to God, if I step on one of those things and I completely get someone killed, fuck. Dude, I will have at least 4 people alive. I mean, I got Eric killed, but I really don't know how. But honestly, I'm not crying about it. It was kind of a dick. I don't know what I can step on or not. No, I don't think we go that way. I ain't gonna step on that. Got some bony bones.
Take this. They died fighting each other.
Each other?
My dogs fighting over food. Don't make sense.
Have these vampires got some sort of civil war going? Discipline. Oh no. We got trouble. Oh, fuck boys.
I'll
cover you! Go!
Oh, damn! Come on, Kolchak.
Shit, Nicky! You turned up like the fucking cavalry! I thought you were dead.
Not my time.
Wait, where's the... Oh, yeah, there she is.
Good to see you again, ma'am. Take my hand. Colonel didn't make it? I'm glad you're here, man.
This place. What is this place?
Well, someone made it down here before us.
We need a plan.
Fuck those things up and get the fuck out.
Good plan.
Sergeant K, what do we got left?
So we got, 8 clips of 5.56 FMJ, 3 40mm high-X rounds, a couple of 9mm pistols, 4 clips between them. We'll make that work. Huh. Plus 2 Foster rounds. And 1 block of composition C4. All in is not enough.
We also got this.
It's old. Unpredictable.
Work with what we got.
Our fuses are shot, but we can use the C4 to detonate them. Let's just hope they still pack a punch.
The vampires come from those cocoons. You saw how many there were in that vault? There could be thousands in there.
Should we blow them up? Burn as many of those motherfuckers as we can and head for the surface. What do you think, Sergeant?
Oorah.
I'm not gonna allow him to carry a pistol.
We are way past
that. Oh, stop being a bitch.
We stand together as one. Looks like our explorer friends are here too. We should search this place before we move out.
Search the chamber, talk with your allies. Alrighty.